To celebrate Mateo's birthday, we're featuring Mateo Goodicelli's most poggy moments, which make us jealous of Sarah G because who wouldn't? In 2011's Catch Me, I'm in Love, he played Vito, a longtime friend of Sarah Geronimo's character, Roan. Even at this early stage of his career, he managed to steal a few hearts.
Alika nga!
Bakit?
Pakinggan mo nga to.
Gumawa ako ng rap para sa babaeng liligawan ko.
Oh,
pakinggan mo
talaga?
Nga.
Talaga?
Ito.
Ang mundo ko'y umiikot sa'yo. Kahit saan tumingin ikaw lang tanaw ko. Di na kailangan pang mag-atubuli. Sa pag-ibig kong ito di ka magsisisi. Pagkat ikaw lang ang tanging tinitibok-tibok ng puso kong itong sinisinisinog kapag kasama ka.
Roan, pangit ba?
Dito sa tingin mo, bakit walang naniligaw sa akin?
Roan!
Ano?
Baka pag 40 mo, makahanap ka na ng boyfriend.
Alam mo, mga bata pa lang tayo. Wala ka na talagang kakwenta-kwentang kausap.
Bumalik ka na sa Italy kasama ng nanay mo. Total, hindi mo naman matapos-tapos yung pag-alaman
ko. Roan, joke lang! Ano ba? Mauna na po ako, ha?
He played Carlo in 2012's My Cactus Heart, the friend of Mas Salvador's character, Sandy. He will do whatever it takes for her to like him back.
Darna!
Yayayain kitang lumabas.
No.
No as in no?
No as in no.
Bilang?
Sorry bro, practice lang.
Heart attack!
Takot ka ba sa mataas? Eh, bakit ka pa kasi nag-volunteer?
Gusto kita makasama.
For a change, Mateo starred as Clinton in the horror film The Ghost Bride, along with Kim Chiu. Even in a horror film, nandyan pa rin siya para magpakilig.
Ba't na pa-long distance ang kuya mo?
Pinapunta ako sa Cebu, maging proxy ninong sa kanya sa isang kasal.
Biglaan naman yata.
Ang problema kasi yung factor niya sa Shenzhen eh. Kaya kailangan niyang puntahan.
Wow, social ka na, ninong level.
Anong social dyan? Kasi waka mo, no? Hindi ko naman sila kilala doon sa Cebu, yung pamilya na yun. Parang business partner lang ng kapatid ko. Ba't kaya kailangan ng proxy-proxy? Eh di kung absent-absent na lang dapat. Tapos sunod-sunod commercial mo, ah. Parang manadalas mo ako'y libre.
Hoy, ngayon lang to. Kaliwaan kasi yung bayad.
Mas okay sana kung nag-BGC tayo, no?
BGC? Ano kasi ni swerte? Dapat nga umuwi na tayo ngayon dahil sigurado ako, sermon na naghihintay sa akin sa bahay.
Imagine getting proposed to by Mateo. That's what he did to Catherine's character Gab in a 2017 film, Can't Help Falling in Love. Lucky girl, am I right? I'd immediately melt into a puddle if that happened to me.
How's your review?
Grabe, bud. Sobrang busy ko na talaga dito dahil ang daming kailangan pag-aralan. I mean, the review kasi for the bar exams here in the US is different from what I've taken in the Philippines. Imagine, each state has its own laws. We're now tackling general topics covered in civil law, constitutional law, and evidence.
At wala din ako naintindihan dyan sa sinabi mo. Pero I'm sure kayang-kaya mo yan, bud.
Thank you. You know, it's another step to be crossed out from our list.
Which one?
I see that. On the left. Right there, I like that. Little bug.
Yes?
May surprise ako para sa'yo.
Ano yun?
Bud, mag-guess ka naman ng konti. Sige na.
Bud, sige na. Sabihin mo na. Ano yun?
I'm coming home in 3 days! Woo! I'm a ticket!
What? Wait, what do you mean you're coming home in 3 days? Paano yung pag-review mo?
I really want to see you.
Bon.
I have something very, very important to do that you have to be there for.
Bud, we've been together for 6 years. And let me say, each and every year were the best years of my life. And every day I am convinced that you are the reason why my life is complete. Let's make it legal. Are you willing to spend forever with me?
How can I say no?
Is that a yes?
Can we all agree that Sara Jeronimo is the luckiest girl in the world and deserves all of Mateo's love because she's the queen? Can't say I'm not jealous though. Which of Mateo's super poggy roles is your favorite? Share it in the comment section. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any of our videos.